Well, everyone, Jawtooth here. I'm in St. Bernard, Ohio today, and I came here to meet the guy who used to work right here as a security guard right next to the railroad tracks at this company. Check this out.
Hey, Jawtooth. Glad to meet you, man. I've been waiting here for a while for you.
Well, I'm sorry I'm late, but I got here just as soon as I wanted to.
Oh, okay. That's good.
I understand you used to work here. Did you used to work at this company right here?
Yes, I used to work for Proctor & Gamble. My name's Randy.
Cool.
And back in 1985, when I worked here, I used to take and when these railroad trains would come out, come in there, I would ride on the back of the tanker cars out to the gate. That's not an opportunity that a lot of people get to do.
That's cool. So he got to ride the train coming out this track that's been removed here, and it still hooks up right down to there. Actually, I think I hear a train coming. Hang on a second, there's a train coming. That was a long one. I thought I was going to stop in the middle of the road too, just like you thought it would. Well, we're in St. Bernard, Ohio right now, near Proctor and Gamble. There's a little switch engine right across the road where they're doing some switching. I want to show that thing too. That little orange one. Pretty cool. Live action. Still in use. All they do is they back an engine up to here and go down the other track. Because across the road, the track ends right there at that gate. That's kind of cool. I like to see an engine do that.
Hey, Jolty.
Glad to meet me.
Glad to meet you, man.
I finally made it.
Finally made it, man. I've been waiting for a while.
Well, sorry I'm late, but you know, I got here just as soon as I wanted to.
Yeah. Hey.
Better late than never, right?
Better late than never, man.
Yeah.
You know?